Welcome to part two. I was doing some more practice Wi-Fi matches, which explains why it took so long. Now, let's get into the Wi-Fi. I am gonna do an impression on this game after this one. I'm doing more of these. I'm gonna just do random Wi-Fi matches, but for right now, I'm just doing this right now. Like, I'll do another video on my actual impressions of the game and shit, because I'm pretty sure a lot of y'all kind of want to know. So, let's just get into some Wi-Fi shit while I'm updating, apparently, my data. Okay. Just so you know, I've been having issues with certain characters. My main issue would have to be how Naruto's form is kind of a bitch now. Now, I'll explain more in the actual review, but just know that I'm gonna try to fight with Naruto right now to see if I can show you how weird his controls got. I like what they did, but it's insanely weird now. I don't know. You'll understand what I mean in a second. As soon as I find a fucking opponent. Why I hate random matches? It takes so fucking long. Link Roxas. So we have a Zelda and Kingdom Hearts fan. At least that's the correlation I'm getting here. I've not unlocked all of them yet, okay? Fuck. Sue me. Oh god, he's using Bakke. This is gonna be interesting, but I already know one of the specials is gonna be pulling off a lot. Because Bakke has the one that annoying. He's like Temari, in a sense. Except he's like the gay version of Temari. I'm gonna try to pull off his Ninetales shit for you. Ah, fuck. No! Oh, fuck you. Ow, what the fuck just happened? Okay. I don't even know what the fuck just happened. Like, all of a sudden. Oh, God, I should have saw that shit come. Oh, that was a dick move. Might as well fight this nigga. Normally, I'll probably do a video clip of it on the review. Wait, he's just gonna pull that same bullshit again. Damn it! I thought he was gonna come. Ah, I saw it coming too! Ah! Fuck! I kinda wanted to get that special on video. Ah! You pay now! Ah! Oh, bitch! Ah! Damn! Oh, damn. I wanted to at least get him with the special. Apparently, you can't hit... I keep forgetting that you can beat the shit out of him on the ground. I'll spend the Ninetales shit on later. The rule I'm making now is that you have to beat me in order to get a rematch. No. He used Bakke, and he used Bakke poorly. I will give him credit, though. The jumping in the air and the wind shit was nice. And that was Link Roxas. We'll try to remember these people's names. I'll try to see if I can get another match. If they don't take forever. For some reason, I can win on camera. Which is weird, because I've been losing like a motherfucker. Like, last night, I tried to play. I got my ass whooped, like, half of the time. This one dude who was just playing really nasty with Neji. I didn't know what the fuck I was doing. I was fighting with Tenten. And I got in the first match and he beat the shit. The thing with people with Neji is that for some reason they have this tendency to just counter and counter. And I know that's what he's known for. Who am I fighting? Danny? Yeah. But seriously, everyone just loves to counter with Neji. Like, they do realize he's an offensive fighter too, right? He's like Lee. He has strong ass taijutsu. I'm gonna use Shino. I don't think I played with Shino on camera. All y'all seen is Lee. Where is it with Itachi? God, I fucking hate these bitches. He's the second dude on camera anyway who uses Itachi. I say on camera because I've run across people using Itachi all the fucking time. Why do you all use Itachi? Fuck. Okay, there's game. But then again, Itachi is cheap. See, this is what sucks about using the bugs. You can't accomplish. Why do I do that? He's such a dick. Oh my god. Okay, yes, that was me sucking balls right there. This dude is like a long range Itachi fighter, which sucks balls. What are you doing? Oh god. Okay, I don't know what just happened, but. I can't. Oh god, this is what I hate about. The only thing I hate is that the Wiimote, I still haven't learned how to do the down specials, which sucks balls, because that was what I was going for. I wasn't going for that basic special. That's why people were like, what the fuck? Why is he using that move? Fucking hate it when you bitches do that shit. There we go. Okay, note to self, down and side button. All right, I think I got the hang of that anyway. And then I get hit in the face. It doesn't help the situation. Are you gonna kick me in the face, you fucking noob? No, bitch! God damn it. Okay, that was... See, Shino's not close range. Shino's not close range. Itachi can do both. Because he's cheap as shit, but I'm not gonna sit there and bitch. I'll give it to him. That one was a fair one. I'll give that one to him. I see if it'll rematch me, because I kinda wanna reclaim some Nazi. I hate that shit. I can't register him as a rival. If you ain't got the respect to rematch someone, I think that's a dick move. But then again, especially if they lose. Then again, I probably should have. In retrospect, I probably should have rematched the other dude. That's how much time I got on this one, so I can. Yeah, that's about 8 minutes. I'll probably just stop it there. You'll stay tuned to part 3, alright? I'm gonna just keep doing this, actually.